Some researchers are convinced that a cave like this, with its wall paintings, must have been a spiritual place. They believe caves served as sites for initiation ceremonies where, as with primitive peoples today, young men were ritually prepared for their first participation in a hunt. But we can only guess at the exact purpose of such caves.